Maybe things thousands of miles away from me.